According to leaders, agriculture production is being impeded by fake inputs on the market in addition to high prices. Leaders have asked the government to set up agrochemical shops in all districts to fight fake inputs on the market.
Tusaba wabereho obutali buberenga wansi tumanye nti olwaliro gundi alimye ba abantu bano group enerimye kintu kino bagenda akatale kukafuna.
Pima kisinzira ku nene bwobo olina obwo obuzito. Hati waluwa mtu wa sauna gamba ngenda kulima ika chikumi. Ezo teisobola kulima mkono mkono. Tuweta Aganga District, Echa Nkwanzi, opabuli gombolola. Tufuneo tractor.
Sharon Ankunda, the Chankwanzi RDC, has decried the increasing cattle theft. Nabanja emphasized the importance of this nationwide campaign in mobilizing farmers to increase agriculture production, productivity and profitability. She mentioned that the campaign will bring together small-scale and large-scale farmers, agriculture researchers and farmer associations, agri-input dealers and other stakeholders.
We are going to fund a chitu chino. Netu salawo nga cabinet. Netu kola yo company. Jibaita ya seed camp. Mu ministry ya agriculture. Chitu sovoze se. Seed company. Etu yam kulaba nga tuja fake inputs on the, from the market. Mumanye bitu bingi nyo ebya fake byabadde baleta muno. So twagala kampuni eyo etuyambe okujjako ebyo ebijingirire.
Nabanja appealed to the local leaders to mobilize the farmers to turn up in big numbers for the agriculture expo slated for the 20th of August 2023.
Kube kyokulabirako. Oli kyamanero sisiri. Mazima nakabuzi nikakubula mu rujja. Akabuzi akakoko wakiri. Kakati abantu banakwigira ko kigwi. Abamumba manyi mwine nti. Na yete joina nga kekako zimane kako mayeri. Njolichi ya manero sisiri orusukuruo tosara rusa lako misaza. Kati abantu bakwigira ko kigwi. Ato remerako. Remerako kola kampeni.
Jeka abadde bakongojja wewe na abadde batambula nengo otambula nengo wenyira wenyira olinda kuba toli mbali asatu mu mwenda ku buli kikumi nengo oli ku nkaga mu mu ku buli kikumi ngo inawo ko byokola nenga wetaga kusindikamu.
While in Chiboga, the Prime Minister met leaders at the district headquarters led by the Energy and Minerals Minister, Dr. Ruth Nankabirwa, who also asked leaders to be role models in wealth creation and socio-economic transformation. The farmer education, mobilization, value addition and service delivery campaign is slated to start this month in Greater Mubende before spreading to other districts in the country. The agribusiness shows will bring together smallholder farmers, large-scale farmers, farmer associations, agriculture researchers and agribusiness companies to exchange ideas on how best to improve production, productivity and profitability. Reports compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.